that I've been talking a lot about recently is how libraries are undergoing a huge, rapid, and revolutionary change over the past 10 years. As a matter of fact, it's been said that libraries have changed more in the past 10 years than they had in the previous 1,000 years. And so you walk into the library, you look around, you see somebody dressed professionally, sitting behind a desk with a lot of computers on it, with a sign up top that says Refrence. That's the Refrence librarian, who's a trained professional who has a master's degree in library science and ready there to help you. Well, because now if many of our users are accessing the library from their desktop, they're not in close proximity to that librarian who's sitting behind the reference desk. So what we have been doing is developing what we call virtual reference services. The live chat, where you are in direct synchronous communication with a librarian, like instant messaging, has been around already 10 years. So these services are this effort by on the part of the libraries, whether it's academic libraries or public libraries, to reach these users who may not actually be in the physical library building. Usually not. Usually from their desktop at home, their office, and so forth. When the librarians are available to help the students and faculty online, a little Meepo widget pops up. And the widget is like, hi, can we help you? And so when the user see that, they can then type in their questions, and whether it's a procedural question like, how do I locate such and such, or can be a very complex question about if they're doing a research project, a dissertation, they can ask some really extended questions in that venue. One of the things that has attracted me to this is my previous research interest was in this face-to-face communication, face-to-face, when people come in and interact with a librarian, what's going on there, what makes them happy, and what can we do to make more of these interactions successful. In particular, some of the recommendations for the librarians that we found are along the lines of establishing this interpersonal rapport. So one of the things that we found is that particularly the younger people are much less formal. So they'll come in and they'll say, hi, how you doing, dog, right? And the librarians go, oh, I'm being called a dog. I'm being insulted. I'm like, no, that's actually not an insult. So what I would say to the librarians are, take your cue from the user. If the user comes in and is being a lot less formal and using these abbreviations and so forth, that I said to the librarians, go ahead and be less formal. Because if they come in very informal, you know, hey, how you doing? And you answer, hi, welcome to our service. It's a pleasure to serve you. What is your question today? Which is a script that can be pushed by the librarian. It seems very stiff and awkward. And then what happens on the user side is they think you're a robot. We as professionals, we want to reflect ourselves as people who are credible, who do know what we're doing, but we also don't want to look out of touch. We don't want to look like we're not tech savvy and we're not current. So those are some of the recommendations. We have a lot of different recommendations that have come out, but those are some of the recommendations. I really actually think that there's a very bright future ahead. And as far as my research is concerned, I'm always finding new ways to study and to interact with people who are using these services or who are potential users for these services, as well as the librarians who are providing them. So I hope that my research is useful and will advance our knowledge, our understanding, and make improvements in these services in all the years to come.